Hello. Hi.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Yes. Yes.
Can you tell us a little bit about this is the time about what you're doing here and what you're hoping to achieve here?
Actually, we are the Taipei Mission in Korea, mm-hmm. Busan office, mm-hmm. and I'm the Consul General. We are here covering four provinces and four metropolitan cities, including mm-hmm. Busan. And it's a great pleasure for us to be invited by BESCO to participate in this NTEC 2021. So this year, we are invited about several dozens of high-tech companies
yes.
Of Taiwan to participate in this special exhibition. Because we would like to use this opportunity to have kind of exchange on the green energy or mm-hmm. kind of high-tech related areas between Korea and Taiwan. Yeah.
Well, it seems like the microgrid is kind of what you're promoting here, which is, I guess, the small-scale energy distribution, correct?
So, as you can see in the booklet we prepare for the visitors, you can see all the high-tech company. Mm-hmm. We compiled everything in this booklet.
Oh, and fantastic.
It composed of, I think, almost 50 countries. Companies mm-hmm. who are specialized in the kind of microgrid industries.
Yeah.
Yes.
And so, if you can come here and you can come to this booth, you can pick up one of these.
Yes, yes, yes.
Right here,
yes.
And it'll show all those companies that are involved in those processes and energy
and also,
production.
And also, we also would like to introduce this opportunity to introduce Taiwan, soft culture
perfect.
To our friends mm-hmm. who are visiting this. Exhibition.
Because, of course, it's not all about money and business. Culture
yes.
exchange is a very important part of everything that you yes. do here as well.
So, can we have some brochure for them?
So, this has information on
yes.
Taiwanese culture.
Everything for culture, for tourism, and for kind of gourmet food.
Oh, yeah.
Everything.
Yes. Absolutely.
And these are all in Korean.
That's yes, great. Yes. That's fantastic. So you do need to stop by and check out this booth and learn a little bit about not just the companies here,
yes.
but also a bit about the culture as well.
Because we would like to use the platform to enhance the cultural exchange between the two countries and between the two peoples. That's very important. So it's a great honor for us to be invited by the president of the BESCO, who is over there. So it's a great honor for us. And this is the first time that we participated in this kind of environmental and the green energy related exhibitions.
It's so good to have you here and to share this information with us. We really appreciate it. It's
thank
really
you so
cool.
much. I would like to present this little souvenir to you. And
oh, really?
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Can I take, so this has the
yes,
information,
yes.
A couple of things in there, including that book that he was showing
yes.
later
and,
about
and
culture.
Also a small pen. Yes,
and a very cute pen for Taiwan. So there you go. If you have a chance, make sure to stop
and
by.
If you like, I also would like to present this to you. This is a small pin.
That is so cool.
Representing the friendship between Korea and Taiwan.
I was looking at this earlier. This was such a really cool
thing. And this is our national
flag,
yeah. Republic of China, Taiwan.
This?
Yes, so
wow.
if you like, I would like to also
yeah, thank you so much. How,
you
where
can,
do
you
I,
can put it, you where, can put it just
where do I,
here.
How do you put that, like that? That's really cool. There you go. Thank you so much
thank
for talking with
so
us.
Much.
I really
thank
appreciate
you.
It.
Thank you so much. And yes. I hope you have time to visit our beautiful country one day.
Absolutely.
And,
I'd love to.
Please, I will be more than happy to stay in touch with you. If you and our office also has a Facebook
okay.
platform. And our Facebook is to promote the Korean and Taiwan's mutual understanding
yeah.
in many ways.
Search for on Facebook to find this.
You can just Taipei Mission in Korea,
in
Busan office.
Great,
yes.
thank you so
okay,
much.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Yes, good luck with everything.
Thank you.